I think the point you're making is, and correct me if I'm wrong, that you have never held anybody against their will.
I don't need to. That, why would I?
Well, I'm
how stupid would it
never
be
held
for
anybody.
R. Kelly, with all I've been through in my way, way past, to hold somebody, let alone 4, 5, 6, 50, you said. Why, how stupid would I be to do that?
I didn't say you were holding...
That's stupid, guys!
I didn't...
Is this camera on me?
Yes, it's on.
That's stupid! Use your common sense. Don't forget the blogs. Forget how you feel about me. Hate me if you want to. Love me if you want. But just use your common sense. How stupid would it be for me to, with my crazy past and what I've been through, oh, right now I just think I need to be a monster and hold girls against their will, chain them up in my basement, and don't let them eat and don't let them out unless they need some shoes down the street from their uncle.
Robert,
stop it. Y'all quit playing. Quit playing.
Robert.
I didn't do this stuff. This is not me. Y'all, I'm fighting for my life. Y'all killing me with this.
In time, you both will know the shocking truth. Baby, this is something I've been wanting to get on my chest for a long, long time. Then I said, nigga, I'ma shoot you both if you don't say what's on your mind. I think you better sit down in a chair. I says I'm gonna count to four.